onward. Good Lord. Again, this camera angle, or this camera never does the angle justice, but I'm pretty much the one constant push-up holding myself up here. And apparently this isn't the steepest section.
Thank you.
ready. All right, we're leaving. This is Animus Forest, an old mining town. Way back in 1800s. Took a long break here. Get some water, use the bathroom. Walked in some of the buildings, which personally is just really creepy. Did read about some of the families who used to live here. Of course, this town, I think it said there used to be a population of around 400. And that some families would tough out the winter. One in particular, one of the signs back there said that the family would state that in the winters, the snow would get up to the rooftops, so they would open up the windows and just scoop a bunch of snow to melt for water and use for cooking. I thought that was incredibly interesting and kind of crazy, but I guess in the late 1800s, what else could you do? Well, walk away, I guess, find somewhere else to live. But we are back on this treacherous road. Animus Forks is next. Or wait, we just left Animus Forks. I think California Pass is next. Maybe one or two other passes. I honestly don't know. I'm fried today. I'm tired. But after a couple more passes, it's kind of that corkscrew. I'm calling switchbacks. It's kind of a switchback. Road apparently really sharp, and you have to go really slowly down off a mountain, and then there's where we will grab onto, and that's where we will jump onto a highway, a road, we hope. And then from there toward Telluride and see how far we can get on the road. Anyway, let's keep cooking. Wild.